connection of the outlet, see if it comes gushing. I bet it doesn't, it's going to need a bit of blast.